What's happening, everybody in LinkedIn land? Coming right to you in just a moment. Hey everyone, it is whatever day, I don't know what it is, Wednesday I think, Thursday, one of those days, and I did not do a content video today. I was in my studio all day working and had several calls and really some fantastic stuff I can't wait to share with you shortly. I'm really excited about some things that are going to be occurring in the near future for me that I think will be a blessing for everybody else, because I want to do stuff that helps you. So I'm pretty stoked. Anyway, I haven't had a chance to do all that other stuff today, which I usually do, and I'm jonesing to do something, but I figured I would at least do a live video here today, and here I am outside doing the old cooking thing. The meat's already done, but I'm doing some corn on the cob on the grill. A little olive oil, a little butter, a little salt, pepper, garlic salt. Oh, man. It's going to be really good. It's
really good. Can't wait. It's almost done. So I got to get in the house and get my family fed. But I wanted just to come on to see how everybody was doing. I am a guy that does a lot of work quite often. And there are times that it's important to rest. Now, you know, I had some rest that I didn't exactly want to have when I was laid up in the bed for a few days last week. But I'm feeling a bit better. I'm very glad about that. And the clock is ticking for my next appointment at the cancer center at Duke for them to decide whether or not they're gonna do the brain surgery or not on me. That's about 2 or 3 weeks. So I have been thinking about that as well. In the midst of coronavirus, the brain surgery, there's a lot, and everybody's going through so much right now. So tomorrow, I plan on coming on LinkedIn and have a little bit of a conversation about some of the things that I have been seeing, some things I've been perceiving, some things that I have been thinking about from biblical terms. As many of you know, I am a pastor and I do have a degree. I've got a master's of divinity and theology and biblical counseling, which just means I read the Bible a lot and I can talk to people and stuff. But there's some things that I did study that were really, really important stuff. And now I'm seeing some things happening right now that I've studied, and I wanted to share a few of those things with everybody. Something I've told people before, has it ever occurred to you that nothing's ever occurred to God? Nothing here is by surprise. We live in a fallen world and bad things happen. This is just pretty bad. It's not necessarily that the virus is as bad. It's not a good virus, but it's the effects of what's happening from it. It's killing our economy. It's killing people's schedules and structures. It's just really, really horrifically amazing. And I want to talk to you about a few things tomorrow that would help you in preparation, some mindset issues, some mindset tools to prepare for what is coming. Because my friends, it is not going to be a party that's coming. It's going to be more work, a lot more work. And there's some things you can do to be prepared for that. And I want to share some of those things with you tomorrow. So I hope you'll be able to catch some of my stuff tomorrow. I'll probably do an article and a video, all right? So just kind of heads up there. Meanwhile, tonight, back at the ranch, I'm going to be cooking some and eating some pork chops and some corn on the cob and some rice and some salad and then some ice cream for dessert. Got to have some ice cream. And chill. So I'm pretty stoked. Anyway, love you all so much. Just want to come on and say hello. My lives don't generate a ton of views right now, and for some reason LinkedIn likes to hide my tags and posts, so whatever. Hopefully if you see this, then you'll get a chance to know that I've got something special for you tomorrow, all right? And I've also didn't forget that about the series I had started a couple of weeks ago about grit, and if you're a gritty person, right? So I had started that, we were in the middle, and I've got some more to go. So I'm going to relaunch that here shortly as well and get through that, because I have a free book that I'm going to give to you when I finish with the series here on LinkedIn. And I hope that'll be a blessing into your life. All right, folks. So that's it for me tonight. I just want to say I love you, thinking about you all. Take some time to rest don't wear yourselves out so much. There is a lot of work to do, but there's great value in resting from all of the things that are coming. So it's good to have a clear mind, a clear thought process, coming from a posture of rest, than entering into some of the chaos that could be happening from a posture of chaos. Not what you want. All right. So we'll talk about that tomorrow here on LinkedIn. Thank you all so much. I hope you have a great morning, a great day, great evening, and definitely that you will have a life that is a blessing to you and others around you. My name is Matt Crump. I am so grateful to be here with you this evening and look forward to seeing you tomorrow. All right, folks. Until then, I'll talk to you soon. God bless you.